good sort is Matt Wilson. His dad, Gary, encouraged his teenage son to come up with a community project.
So Matt and a few mates travelled to a community in the Pacific. Hayden Jones explains Matt Wilson's personal project.
It was on one of those long family drives when Gary Wilson subtly mentioned to his son, Matt, about doing a community project.
I remember I was a bit hesitant because it's quite a big responsibility, I guess, but I was quite young at the time, so I was 16.
Matt wants to be an architect, so for his project he went to see local architect Daryl Silverwood.
Bouncing lots of ideas off me along the way.
That was big for Matt.
I'm not an overly confident person.
They decided to build an extension for aged care residents who have very little.
They eat in their rooms, which I guess will get a bit tiring.
I thought it was quite a big project for a young man to be working on.
Matt scribbled and clicked for months, and when he was happy...
Just push these through, all right?
He hit up local builder, Phil Stewart.
A lot of hours here before we went.
Matt's mates also decided to give him a hand cutting and nailing.
Yeah, we spent, towards the end of it, it was every weekend down here, but it was good fun.
Finally in July, Matt, his dad, the builder, and Matt's mates went to Niue.
Airport is incredibly low key.
Matt was just kind of like, oh, is there anyone that wants to go with me? And we all sort of were like, yeah, definitely.
It's kind of jungle paradise.
Yes, their community project was in Niue.
Now, building in Niue is not cheap, and the boys had to raise a lot of money. I'm going to write it down, it's a lot of figures actually. Here it is. The boys had to raise $100,000.
They had 10 days to build 4 rooms, a kitchen, toilet, and an outdoor area.
We knew it was possible, but yeah, we knew it was a big job ahead of us.
They finished it, of course, had a ball along the way, but probably didn't fish as much as some would have liked.
The idea was to have half a day work and half a day fishing and diving, but it was pretty much all day work.
Niue, population 1,600, helped too, and when it was finished, they had a big party. Matt's dad, Gary, even got a little dust in his eye during the ceremony.
Think of us and remember the joining of 2 communities.
It was a pretty cool experience.
Matt admits one day he might be in a car with his son talking about that next big project.
Yeah, I guess I'd be surprised if that doesn't happen.
But for now, he's 18 and has plenty of adventures to reminisce about, an architecture school to contemplate. Hayden Jones, One News.
And if you want to nominate someone to be a good sort, go to our website, onenews.co.nz/... Good sort.